Yo yo yo, what is up my homeboy? Nothing much my nigga, how about you? Well, I met this hot chick today, and she almost made me leak oil. Awesome, maybe you, me, and her could have a threesome sometime. No, having another man in the bed would make it feel very awkward and gay. Yeah, I guess you're right, but maybe you could ask if she has a friend. No, I'm not asking her on the first date. What about a sister? No, man. A cousin? No. How about a second cousin? That way they are not even really related. Fine, okay, I'll ask her, but you owe me. Thanks, buddy, but remember, no grenades. If you keep bugging me, I'll bring you a fucking nuclear bomb. Okay, fine, buddy, just calm down and take a chill pill. Okay, I got a little mad there, but don't worry, I'll ask her. No, you don't have to, I have a confession. What? I'm gay. Wow, I could have guessed that. What do you mean? What I mean is, whenever I'm around you, I get the feeling you want to rape me up the asshole. Well, that's because I do. You do what? I do want to rape you up the ass. Whoa, 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 that is too far now. Get the fuck out of here, you flaming homo. KKK, what? You know the Ku Klux Klan, they killed blacks. What, I thought we were talking about you being gay. No, I don't think they killed gays, just blacks. You are such a retard, go jump off a bridge. Okay, I will, bye. Bye,